Hello, my girl doing very well. I'm so sorry it's been so long. The last little while has been very full on, and I've never been one to kind of share much, if not anything, actually, about my personal life on social medias. But right now, this is something that I virtually can't avoid, and I don't really want to avoid it. I do want to be open and honest about it. And that is the fact that last Tuesday, we lost my father to a 7-year battle of cancer. And as I said, it's been very full on, very emotional, very, very surreal experience. And it sucks, I'm not gonna lie, it sucks. But my father was suffering very, very, very badly, and he's to know that now he's no longer suffering, he doesn't have to put up with all the bullshit medication and hospital shit, all the works of it, knowing that it's truly a blessing for him. And the main thing, he's out of pain, because seeing someone you love suffer the way that I saw my dad suffer is, I wouldn't wish it upon anyone's worst enemy, for that matter. But yeah, so I just wanted to briefly touch the topic as I have just then. And thank everyone as well, family, non-family, everyone that helped out with the funeral, everything like that. You all know who you are. Your support means the absolute world. And the people that have messaged me on here, I have been, again, very much off the grid, but your support means more than you guys will ever know. So I can't thank you enough for that. And as well, with the whole link up of doing this video, nothing of what I'm saying right now is planned. But the one thing I do have planned is to play a song in dedication for my father. And that is a song called What a Wonderful World. And the reason I want to play it on the ukulele is when I was 15, this is the instrument, the first instrument I was bought, this little ukulele. And it virtually kickstarted off everything and got me in the swing of wanting to pursue music the way I'm trying so hard to do right now. And a bit backstory behind that, I'm sorry I've been told for so long, but you're gonna have to put up with it for this one quick video. But my dad was an absolutely amazing singer and entertainer. I look up to him so much, I have since word go. And he never forced me into music, and this is nothing about me, this talk, but it is very personal for me, and I want to kind of share that one little experience. And yeah, so growing up like that, he never forced me into anything. He just said, go with it, and he's been so supportive. So I want to farewell my dad and sing this little song for him. And I really hope you all enjoy. I just really appreciate everything. Again, I've been talking and talking as I always do. But I really hope you enjoy this. This is What a Wonderful World. And I'd love to dedicate it to you, Mr. Ricky Orton. I love you, bro, and hope you enjoy. Well, I see trees of a green and red roses too. Well, I see them blooming for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful. Skies of a blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed days and the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Oh, the colors of the rainbow, they're so pretty in the sky, and also are the faces of people passing by. I see friends shaking hands, saying how do you do. You know they're really saying that we all love you. And I watch them cry. think to myself. You know, I think to myself, what a wonderful
God bless, bro.